Well, Jack was a sailor that roamed on the town, and he met with this damsel that skipped up and down. Said the damsel to Jack, as she passed him by, "Would you care for to purchase some Quare Bungle Rye, Roddy Rye? Bonny diddle die, Roddy Rye, Roddy Rye." Said Jack to himself, "Now what can this be but the finest old whiskey from far Germany, smuggled up in a basket and sold on the sly, and the name that it goes by is Quare Bungle Rye, Roddy Rye. Folly diddle die, Roddy Rye, Roddy Rye." Well, he gave her a pound, and he thought nothing strange. She said, "Hold now me basket while I run for your change." He took a look in the basket, a child he did spy. "I'll be dammit," says Jack, "this is Quare Bungle Rye, Roddy Rye. Folly diddle die, Roddy Rye, Roddy Rye." Well, to get the child christened was Jack's next intent. To get the child christened, to the parson he went. Said the parson to Jack, "What will he go by?" "I'll be dammit," says Jack, "call him Quare Bungle Rye, Roddy Rye. Folly diddle die, Roddy Rye, Roddy Rye." Said the parson to Jack, "That's a very queer name." "I'll be dammit," says Jack, "'twas a queer way he came, smuggled up in a basket and sold on the sly, and the name that he'll go by is Quare Bungle Rye, Roddy Rye. Folly diddle die, Roddy Rye, Roddy Rye." Well, come all you sailors that roam on the town, beware of them damsels that skips up and down. Beware of them ladies as you pass them by, or else they might flog you some Quare Bungle Rye, Roddy Rye. Folly diddle die, Roddy, folly diddle die, Roddy, folly diddle die, Roddy Rye, Roddy Rye.